Subscribe to our YouTube channel and click on the bell icon for latest updates.
State Common Entrance Test Cell, Maharashtra, has released the application form of MHT CET 2020 on January 7. The last date to fill out the application form is February 29. Candidates are advised to check their eligibility criteria before submitting the application form. Candidates should ensure that they fill and submit the form correctly, as any mistake can lead to rejection. Therefore, Careers 360 presents how to fill the MHT CET 2020 application form video. While filling out the application form, candidates should ensure that they keep the following things ready. Firstly, candidates have to visit the official website and click on MHT CET 2020. Next, candidates have to click on Registration for New Candidates tab, following which a pop-up window will be displayed containing the important instructions. Read all the instructions carefully and then click on OK button to proceed further. Now, candidates have to enter their email ID and mobile number. Click on Get OTP for verification. The authorities will send the verification code and candidates will have to enter the codes in the required fields. Candidates will also have to enter their required details such as name, username, password and security code. Now click on Register button. In the next step, candidates will have to log into their account using the credentials. The next screen will display the important instructions. Click on OK button to proceed. The application form will be displayed on the screen. Candidates will have to now enter all the required details such as personal details, permanent and correspondence address, qualifying exam details, MHT CET 2020 exam preferences, language for question paper, and district of exam center. Finally, candidates should agree with the terms and conditions and submit the details. In the next step, candidates have to upload their photograph, signature, and a valid ID proof in a specified format. Finally, candidates will have to make the payment of MHT CET 2020 application form. After successful payment, candidates should take a printout of it and keep it for the future references.
Subscribe to our YouTube channel, follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and visit Careers 360 website for more details.